I'd really appreciate the help. I'm worried this one here will bolt on me too if I leave him.
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. It's the white one over there.
You can do it, Arthur.
Whoa, easy. Make it easy there.
Whoa, now, easy.
There, girl. Good girl.
Yeah, there, you got it. Well done, Arthur.
Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
Nah, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway, thank you.
Come on, let's go.
To Valentine.
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you haven't, your pulse of old lizard.
Lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you did.
Or is that Uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town. Other people, finally. Look at all that snow on the mountains.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us. Or to do any real work. She's a society lady now. Okay. Take a good look around, ladies. See what we got here.
Go left here, down the main street.
Chair's always on the right.
Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there. Near the stable.
What's the meaning of this?
All right. Here we are, just like I said. The cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble and don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac?
Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm, then rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up. This is the place now. Come on.
Morning.
So, what do you need?
Drop of whiskey for a start. Something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Yeah. That guy should probably steer clear of the saloon this time.
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Let me know if you have any questions, fellers. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
Wait.
Hey, you're the feller who had the fight with Tommy outside the saloon?
Yeah, that all got a little out of hand, but I didn't swing first.
Sure, well, these things happen. And that was some good viewing. Don't reckon folk ever seen Tommy lose a fight before.
Well, it's all done now.
You not getting anything, Arthur?
I don't know. Maybe.
What do you reckon? The lamb or the sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep town. The lamb's the best in the state.
I know what the smell is.
Well, that's a ripe cheese, all right.
So, you're actually buying for once? Are you feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more.
Okay, if you're done, I'll meet you outside. I won't be too long.
Here's to your good health, my sir. It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What? What?
I snuck into this fancy house, acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, it's right out near New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
It seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
Get your hands off me.
You thought I wouldn't find you, Tilly?
You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me! Get off of me!
Get your hands off her, friend.
Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get off her.
Or what exactly?
You want to find out?
You're making a big mistake, Tim.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right
now.
Go
wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
What was that all about?
Just someone I used to know.
Uncle! Look after her! I'm gonna go see about Karen in the hotel.
Can I help you, sir?
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
Gold in the river. Looks like a rock to me, but... Oh, maybe. trouble now, please.
Friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here. What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play him. Not very well.
Yo. Okay.
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Nothing to worry about, just men. But stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
The bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
I hope, everything's okay up there?
After you. This isn't one of those... Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, then.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellers.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy. Come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on. Get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word. Yeah.
No! This can't be happening!
Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me!
Get back here, right now!
Just go away!
Mister, please! I'm sorry! Help me! Help someone!
Why are you telling lies about me?
No. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, me too. Now please, pull me up. Please. Just pull me up, come on!
All right, come on. You okay, partner?
No. No, I am not. I'm a mess.
Well, you ain't dead.
There is that. Jimmy Brooks.
I think it's best for both of us if we pretend this never happened.
Well, I agree. You saved my life. You're a good man, and I, here. You want a pen? It's one of them steel ones.
Oh. That's very kind of you. But I'm not a good man, Jimmy Brooks. Not usually. You see, I was in Blackwater. I killed people. And maybe I should have killed you. Should I have killed you, Jimmy Brooks?
Me? I never saw you. Not now, not never. I think we have an understanding.
Of course we do. Jimmy Brooks. I will remember that. I've got a good memory.
I haven't. I haven't. Not one lick. Not one sense in this here old mind. Come on. Come on. You have a nice day now, sir.
Hello, sir.
Thank you.
see you.
Here's your horse back, friend.
Oh, you really were just borrowing. Why have you got it in for me? God damn it, I just want to go home. You son of a bitch!
Easy there. Here you go, girl. Come on. There's a girl. That's a good girl. You done good, girl. Shh, girl.
Mister.
How do you do?
Hey, partner.